Hi everybody, it's Ruth. In 2002, when I got my real estate license, I remember somebody telling me, why are you becoming a real estate agent? Don't you know real estate agents are going to be obsolete in a matter of a few years because of the internet? So I'm very happy I didn't listen to that advice. National Association of Realtors released statistics that show a very different picture. So in 2001, 79% of home sellers worked with real estate agents. By 2018, that number has grown to 92%. So 92% of home sellers are working with real estate agents. What's also really interesting is that the for sale by owner market, which we were really sure is going to take off, has gone from 14% of home sellers in 2001 to only 7% of home sellers in 2018, just last year. The other thing we're finding is that the age group gets younger, the more likely they are to work with real estate agents, whether they're selling or buying. If you have any questions, call, text, write a comment below.